The recently released trailer of Ki & Ka starring Kareena Kapoor Khan and Arjun Kapoor has caught everyone's eyeballs, not only because of the fresh pairing and unique concept, but because of the several lip locks that the two actors have shared. And when Kareena was asked if her husband Saif Ali Khan has watched the trailer or not and how he reacted to this, Kareena said,
Actually, हम लोग ने पहले कभी स्क्रिप्ट डिस्कस नहीं किया, but of course when Balki sir messaged me, I was very excited because I respect him as a filmmaker, and I just told Saif that I'm going to meet Balki, and you know he's going to narrate me his script, and I think the conversation ended there till last night. फिर लास्ट नाइट उन्होंने प्रोमो देखा, बिकॉज बालकी सर सेंट द प्रोमो होम एंड आई वॉन्टेड सेफ टू सी इट बिफोर एनी वन एल्स डज एंड आई थिंक आई हैव नेवर सीन द रिएक्शन. ही इज लाइक, आई थिंक इट्स वन ऑफ द बेस्ट प्रोमोज आई हैव सीन, एंड ही इज लाइक, आई एम सो प्राउड दैट यू एक्चुअली सेड येस टू, नाउ दिस इज वॉट द ऑल ऑफ अस एक्टर्स से कि ये अलग फिल्म है, कुछ हटके है इस फिल्म में, कुछ अलग है. ही सेइंग दिस इज एक्चुअली वॉट इज डिफरेंट. So I think his reaction was amazing, in spite, and he had not heard or heard the script, nothing. I hadn't told him anything, but he definitely knew through the making of the film that I was very, very excited. So he knows that when I'm excited, when an actor is excited, there's going to be something special out there.
Ki & Ka is an unusual choice of movie for an actress, and also the fact that Kareena is paired with a fairly new actor like Arjun. So on being asked if it's about breaking norms, Kareena said,
I don't look at it as breaking any norms. I think I'm an actor. Acting is in my blood. I work with Salman Khan and Shah Rukh Khan. I work with Arjun. I work with everyone. I work with whoever I'm comfortable with according to, my comfort level. I mean, I'm not trying to break any norm and say that, I'm so in this and I'm working with a younger. He's an actor.
Ki & Ka is the story of a career-oriented woman, essayed by Kareena, and a house husband, played by Arjun Kapoor. Directed by R. Balki, it is slated to release on April 1st. IANS report.